Bams on the shot attempt. And Nash, ooh, he saw Hartnell coming. And now Hartnell takes a swipe at somebody on the Ranger bench. Might have been Michael Haley.
I think it was Haley, yeah. That's where the collision happened, right in front of him. I couldn't tell because there were too many bodies in between me. So I don't know if a stick came up. He was going to take Nash out. He didn't like something that happened to him. He took Nash out good and hard. Oh, that's what it was. A little glove on the back of the head. That's what it was. Haley did reach over and just a little, I mean, he didn't hurt him. But it's one of those
food for that.
Down by a couple of goals.
Now, Haley, no stranger to that kind of stuff. Called up from Connecticut to the American Hockey League, where he's played 56 games.